2:06 p.m.
Yes, sir.
I am Le Flippé. Flippé! Wow. Thanks, Boris. Motherfucker. Do some work for a change, he says. Well, hello, everybody. On that note, we're gonna play some Animal Crossing. This is day two. Kinda, sorta. Museum? Alright. Yeah. But, yeah. So, hope you guys enjoy. Beatnik. Oh, yeah. How do I do this? I'm so glad I found that out. So apparently if you press L when you're hovering over something that you can pick up, you can actually just pick it up immediately without having to go into any of the sub-menus and stuff, which is super nice. Can I just... nope. Whatever. Tink, 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 tink. Go away. Yeah, get out of here. Alright. Alright, alright, alright. Let's see what my house looks like. We're gonna go hunt for the magical rat. God, my house looks like shit. Ta-da. This is my house. I forgot they did this. D2. Alright. Let's get that. Let's move this. Not onto the floor. Okay. That's what I wanted to do. D2. D2. D2, got it. Oops. They do some crafty shit with their, and they bury stuff, so. Plus, it's like the worst block for it to be in, because there are four different, like, sections. What a dick. Can't believe them. Damn it, Nibbles. Hello. Hello. An exotic lamp is a gift from the gods. Oops, that's not what I wanted. There we go. There it is. I probably should not have been able to catch that, but I caught it. It's fine. Alright, Mr. Yellow Butterfly. Get your flappity booty over here. Come here. Yeah. Yeah. Hey, Nibbles. I guess I'll be nice to you. Nibbles, you're making me want to not be nice to you again. if you guys weren't here yesterday, I was beating Nibbles up for fun. I'm a real nice guy. I'm real swell. Yeah, take my stuff. priceless item. Number one! Blech. Blech. Dude, Blathers is hilarious. He's the bomb. No, no! Leave it in the box! Blech. Whatever, dude. Nope. Oh, actually, I do have. I think I gave him a dinosaur track. I don't think I gave him the Omanyte. Mustas! He gets so excited. Chambered Anomalous. The more you know, right? I love learning about animals. This is like, I actually like learned about like a variety of different species and shit just from like these games. It's so funny. Alright, I'm pretty sure I donated both of these already. Ah, yes. I believe we have this already. Take your shit back. Whatever, man. Please, speak faster. Well, at least there's something to see now. Jesus. Picky little fuck. Alright, so yeah. Easiest way for me to check is just to waddle my ass in here and look myself. Rather than talk to his silly ass the whole time. Alright. Let's go. Oh, can't have that. Gotta, this place has to be clean. Has to be super clean. Oh, hello. What's around here? Wow. What a downer. I like his shirt. Wow. Wow. What's up, Rota? Why'd you piss off Hambo? Yes. Pokemon Pikachu. Yes. We're on a mission to get Le Pokemon Pikachu. Oh, hello. No, 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 no. We need that. Yeah. Magic rock. Oh, not that one. Hi, Kiki. You silly old goose. That's funny. Sweet. Yeah, Kiki is a boss. Like, she always has the stuff. She doesn't send me going somewhere else. Kiki, you're the best. Keep doing you. Where are you going? You're going nowhere fast, kitty cat. Yeah, come hit the. Yes. I love the way they zoom around. Seven spotted ladybug. Are there different spotted bugs? Is that a thing? Hey, butterfly. Alright. Let's go pick up that thing. Or I guess drop off and get my reward. Oh, I got a lamp. I forgot about that. I forgot about the lamp. Let's check out this magical thing that I dug up. This one, that's for sure. Yes. Ta-da! My raffle ticket's in the floor. my house is such a shithole. Please, I hope he- oh, hello. Every little bit of money is, appreciated. Whatever, man. I didn't actually want money. Just kidding, I don't need the monies. What if I want stumps all over the place? Did you ever think of that? Ew, no. Is everything the same? No. No, that wasn't it. Wow. Tom, you got a giant spider web. I don't remember it always having raffle tickets. Hmm. Yeah, what he said. Alright. Hi, Yuka. Bob! Yes, ma'am. We're on our way. We are out. Oh, hello. Hello, Mr. Rock. Come on, Magic Rock. Magic Rock. Come on. Can it? Hell yeah. Fucking right. Do I have enough space for this? Make do. It's not gonna matter. These are about to disappear. Why did I keep all this? I don't want that. I don't even think I want this. I want that chest though. Let's pick up stuff. Fuck it. It'd either give you the maximum amount or the minimum amount. Oh? Why is this one bigger? Is this just 1,000? Yeah. And then the 10,000. Alright. Magic rock, everybody! Makes dreams come true at the beginning of the game. Hey, Boris. Snort. Lame. I like Boris's shirt. He reminds me of Ganon. Ooh, that's it. Bonk. Alright, so I got the magic rock taken care of. Hi, Nibbles. Why are you here now? Oh, weak. Let's drop that off. Come here, Yuka. My blue koala friend. Delivery. You're damn right. Sweet. Glad I didn't buy the stationery right now. Let's go ahead and write me some letters. Rainbow chicken. She was one? Yeah, she was. Ah, you just got a new shirt. Hey, guy. Lame. I like your shirt, though. I liked his old one, too. Apparently, he did not. Sadly. Wish I could have gotten it off his hands. Rhoda, where the hell are you? Since that's growing, I'm gonna try and make sure it actually continues to grow. the bush won't fuck it up, but this one grew right next to a bush, so should be okay. Rhoda! Hello? Break into your house. That'd be cool if that was an option. Kiki. Damn it. Has anybody seen a rainbow chicken? Chicken. Come on now. Oops. Not get that. Crafty little kook. You guys have switched shirts again? Mm-hmm. Ambo's already changed shirts twice today. Twice in less than 20 minutes. It's unheard of. Ayuka. Seriously, I have no idea where this chicken went off to. I just want to give you your thing back. want to give you your thing that you asked for. So mean. I am the catcher of butterflies. Minus that one. It's got away.
Kiki? Is Rona up here with her?
Unacceptable. Noodle paper, okay. Exotic wardrobe. I'm getting a lot of exotic stuff. I'm okay with it. He was the same person that buried the thing. No, no weeds. If I can store stuff, can I at least put stuff on top of it? Okay, whatever. Come on, wardrobe. That's not a wardrobe. Wrong thing. Some weeds. Do I have anything on me?
That was a camera.
Son of a bitch. Hell yeah. Got that exotic stuff going. Let's go ahead and give me a little wardrobe going on. Changing is the one I don't want. Nope. What do I want to remove? So I was right, you can only have three things. Rip. Rippity doo da. Rippity day. Come here. Come here, you. Goodness. Never found fucking Rhoda. Cheese and rice, I swear. Rhoda. She disappeared from the game. What happened? Sophomoric. Oops, I want that one. Five TV outputs. That's funny. One of the newer graphics cards, I know, only has like two. Sometimes it's nicer to have a variety, because usually they're not all the same type. So if you have a different cord, then it works out. Oh. Huh. That's weird. Alright. Take my stuff. Take it. 600 bells. The original, what do you call it? He's the original GameStop. Yeah, let me buy it. Need to get you some money so you can upgrade your place. Oh god, that had an extra raffle ticket. Take it, it's ugly, it's terrible. I got you. Itchy. The itchy, it's got money. Hello. Oh. Hi, Rhoda. Oh, just a butt to fly. Come here. Come here, little fuck. Sorry. Sorry, Yuga. No! I remember that thing being that much of a pain in the ass. Come on, dude. Give me stuff to do. Lame. Still can't find Rainbow Chicken. Maybe chickens are attractive to soccer balls. Butterflies don't sell for very much. Which is a shame, considering there's like 8 billion of them. What do you think Tom does with the butterflies that he gets? Yeah, a little bit. I also started a little earlier on Animal Crossing than I did last night, so maybe people will show up later. Wait, what was he saying? Oh, he said something like that yesterday, and I have no idea what he wants me to do with that. Oh my god, Rhoda! Why are you here? Yeah, I have to give you something. The thing you asked for? Stationary, huh? I need it sometime. For the time being. She doesn't regret asking me for help. That's real exciting. Alright, let's go buy some flowers for this guy. Okay, well, there we go. Yeah, their faces are hilarious. Yeah, I was about to say, 128 seems a little high. I would say maybe even down to 36. Well, no, it is blended a bit. Oh, no, I want your flowers. Give me flowers! Yeah, that's what I was thinking. What's up, Bob? Ooh, look. Look at this thing. Oh, there is a different kind of ladybug. I was right. Did I really just plant like the exact same flowers? No, I didn't. How about now? You have me now? Oh, nice. Check the tile. It might look best on the floor. That's funny. You got anything else? Lame. Alright, chicken. Yeah, whatever. Whatever, chicken. Silly rainbow chicken. doesn't know what she wants. Who does she think she is? Hey, I got a trip, didn't you? A kilobyte. That's funny. Definitely more than I would have expected. So what is that, 4096? Something like that?
Burger, burger, burger.
No, it's a little more than that. Whatever. Take my stuff. Yeah, I gotcha. I was about to say that I'm definitely not playing on the N64. Ladybug, ladybug, ladybug. I love how little Blathers likes bugs, even though that's probably all he fucking eats. Finally, good lord. Yeah. I have no idea, dude. I just kind of roll with it. Nail all the letters. No, I got you. That curiosity. Nothing wrong with that.
It's such a cute yellow.
Oh god. Shouldn't make fun of butterflies, I think. They make me hiccup.
When they're angry. That's what happens.
Yeah, Nintendo tried to make it so that it didn't seem like it had limitations almost. Yeah, dude, I'm tired. I don't know why. I mean, I did work out today. Outside of that, I really didn't do anything. Looked over some homework. Took, like, filled out some paperwork stuff. Talked to people. That's about it. Tired. Nope, shut up. Shut up! There we go. Let's write 8 more. 8 million more letters. Whoops, I goofed. Boo hoo, you were. That's funny. It wasn't a complaint by any means. It actually felt nice to be back in the gym. Try and keep it up as much as I can. Once a day, every day. Not sure what I'm gonna do tomorrow though. Might do some bench press and might do some rows. Remember thinking about those things. Outside of that, I'm not sure. Maybe some leg stuff. I haven't got legs in a long time. What's up, Mr. Fish? Just picking up seashells. What is that? Swap. Get rid of this guy. Bench press a homeless person. You gotta find one first. I don't think I want to do that though. Homeless people are crusty. God, there's a lot of those things now. Is that another one? No, okay. Dragonfly. I love how literally like all of his shit is gone. Or almost literally, I should say. What is this? I don't think I want that. I think I donated one of these guys already. I'm gonna keep it just in case. Go check. Oh shit. I pressed B way too much. No! No! Don't you understand? Write me a damn letter! That's funny. Okay, okay. Alright. The day has come! Get out of my face! There we go. I feel better. Wait. I need an apple or two or four. Oh, hello, I have an apple tree right in my backyard. That's handy. Alright, let's rewrite one of these letters. Chuck an apple into it. Rewrite. Two. Go. Mr. Powers! Stop looking at that thing. I don't know why I did it. Yeah, whatever. Treat! Other treat. Bed! Bed! Funny actually. Sting me! Maybe I can catch a bee. That'd be cool. I'm on my quest to catch a bee. It's hard. Get stung a lot. Oh, hello. The hour is changing! God, dude. Really wish you could stack money in this game. I'm really glad they added that later on. Why? It looks like a fidget spinner. Money. What is this, the anti-B thing? Yeah, whatever, man. I'm actually looking for bumblebees and can't find one. Oh, there we go. Uh-oh. Will I do it? Nope. Face is dead. Yeah, pretty much. Hey Ben, how's it going? Guess I'm just faster than you. Awkward. Yuka! Damn it, Yuka. You were the chosen one. God, my face looks like shit. Yeah, I got in a fight. It's sauerkraut. It's called Sarost. If that's an actual word, I didn't know. Probably should have looked it up beforehand. Oh well. New phone. That's kind of cool. Did you break your other one? Though I know you've never broken a phone before in your life. But I'm alright. Hanging in there. Ooh, hello. Hello, Mr. Spider. Bob! Yes, sir. Oh, no, I want to give him something to do. Oh, shit. I goofed. Whatever, dude. Chicken! Rainbow chicken! Stop it. Stop. Stop talking about my face. Damn it! I didn't want to hit you. I want to talk to you. Please just let me talk to you. Why won't it let me talk to you? God fucking damn it. I'm sad. I got 20 G's. I wish. Not even gonna look at it. Give me. I want another bug. Yeah. Son of a bitch. I should just not run, like, not move at all. Try and catch them while they're still there. I think that's what fucks me. I wonder if they'll say the same thing that they did before, since I got stung again. Oh, your face looks shittier than normal! Yeah, it's not just 2D. I noticed that too. Got him! Stupid tree. Slash rock. Not really a whole lot I can do with that. Oh my god, your face! Try to catch him! She was the one I was supposed to be talking to. Whoa, whoa, whoa. My face is beautiful. Stop. I want that guy's shirt. Not Hambo's shirt. Wow, Hambo. You just trash talked me and then told me you had nothing for me to do. You're beyond useless. Please. Oh, those are apples. Rip. In comparison to what I can get at the moment. I wish I could go fishing. I don't know how much these things are worth. We're gonna find out. Hello? Oh. Come back? Oh, okay. Oh, it ran away. Not cool, dude! So Ben, how's the new phone? Guessing you're still fidgeting with it and whatnot.
Let's go see if I have one of these butterflies.
Big yellow. Where you at, big yellow? There you are. Big yeller. He's got lead in his foot. Take my spider. I got you. What happened to your work phone? Or did you just have one temporarily or something? Sinister fiends! Sign. I'm okay on that. I'm gonna pass. Hard pass. Stop talking to me. Damn you, Boris. You never are useful. Bugs already. What time is it in game? 3:14. Good lord, that's early. Might bump it forward to 5. Might bump it forward a day. I really want a fishing pole. Well, I suck. Probably would have broken my flowers anyways. I'll pass on that. Back to some seashells. Hit rocks. See if we can get any bugs to pop out. You're wearing a watermelon shirt. It's a shirt made of watermelon. You know, why don't you just have random things to do? Huh? Huh? Make me feel useful. Oh, good gagger. Tink. See the piggy. Bacon man. But Horse is the worst. Probably. Oh, he sucks paintball over here. Rip. Horace. I really wish I had a fishing pole. This place looks awesome for fishing. There's so much water. Oh boy. Guy who never leaves his house. Or his block, I guess. Is he actually somewhere else? Nope. He's in his fucking house. What a lazy piece of garbage. Yeah, let's turn that off. Hey! Hate. Bob. Bob. Damn it, Bob. Dude, I'll swing by her place. Because you totally haven't been talking to her all day. Ooh, furniture. I never liked it anyway. Yoko figurine. Switching the day. I'm changing the time a little too. This is what it actually is. Haven't the foggiest. You know what I'm saying? Staying in my house. Probably is a. It's got like some demon thing attached to it or something. That's why she didn't like it. It cursed her house. She's been cursed for the last like decade. Yeah, I never liked this piece of furniture. You can have it. You're welcome. Rip the dream. Fishing pole. Please. Thank you. Sauerkraut.
Is that really what that stands for? Sauerkraut. All I see is a bunch of like Russian pages and then League. God damn it! How do I use this thing? Oh, hello. Oh yeah, I have to, polish it. Clean it over. Got it. I've never seen the car that clean. That's awesome. Good lord, look how shiny it is. Grass shirt. I'm actually okay with this. It's pretty tight. I like this shirt. I'm a ninja. Look, I blend right in. That's cool. That'd be awesome if it changed colors, like, based on what a season it was. I wonder if they did that. Because it looks exactly the same, and I know the color of the grass changes throughout the year. I don't know, I guess we'll find out. Next time on Dragon Ball Z! Son of a bitch. I just want a fishing pole. Couldn't he have sent me a letter? Oh, he may have sent me a letter, actually. Since I didn't check my mail. Whatever. But one day. Not that one. Bing. Play like all day or something. Ridiculous. I'd be mad if I talked to him in the evening. Thank you.
son of a bitch. So, apparently, in this game, they actually don't double. Like, it's like a handful of them are 100. 100, 100, 1,000, 1,000, 1,000, 10,000. So, I know later on it definitely doubles. But, I thought it doubled for this one too, but I guess not. Strange. Sweet, I'm gonna have to hold everything. Mr. Powers. Starting to see the random characters like Gracie and Wendell and Sahara. I like Gulliver, he's hilarious. Oh, always involved. Bobby Rascal, the motherfucker. Bob. Mr. Powers. Sophomoric, are you actually still AFK? Or are you back now? Not yet. Just the mailbox. Is it possible for me to store letters? Wow, you can save an ass load of these things. Torso, nice. T-Rex torso. All of you. When I've, like, bought out his entire store for, like, 3 days. Like an animal. That's awesome. Shiny car! I think I just sell all those shirts. I think all these are new. Yeah, I gotta be done with all those. Gotta be an upstanding citizen! Dinosaur collection. Yeah. Oh, yeah. Triceratops is almost done already. Trilobite. Trilobite. Kabuto! Actually, no descendants. And that hog's believe. It looks just like a fucking horseshoe crab without the tail. Alright. Wow, there really aren't that many fossils in this game. Interesting. Huh? On my way to getting them then. Bop, bop, bop. Look at my tree! Look at my tree! God, stop asking me for fish. Sand. Magic rock? Nope. Nope, 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 nope. He's flaking. He's a bad case of dandruff. He's flaking all over the place. Bob! Bob, damn it! You take everyone's things! Oops. At least he typically has this stuff. Well, I don't even know if that's true. Bob, you're scum. You're a scummy bum. Scummy bum without the rum. Hey. Alright, Hambo. Are you out of here? He bought it, but he didn't want it. Number two shirt. Gross. Enough for my fishing pole. Sorry. Sorry, Belly. Need mail some things. afraid if I go back to my normal day, that Nook will still be closed. We'll find out. I'm gonna try it, because I don't want to keep jumping around on days. I just want a damn fishing pole, honestly. Actually, I'm gonna have to move forward today if I want a fishing pole. No! Hey, she has the candy cane shirt. I want to see how high the clock goes. It was a 2030, I'm pretty sure. Yeah. Better give me all of it. That's my share. 1,000, yeah, I figured. Actually, let's pull off on that for a second. Trilobite, and dinosaur egg, if I'm not mistaken. Yes, sir. That's all of them. Sell all this crap. And then we can get rid of all of these. Please, 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 please have a fishing pole. Oops, I forgot I can't go that way. Thank the Lord. Today sucks, bro. Stop me! More white panties. I was gonna decorate other people's houses, but I'm gonna take those for myself. I didn't realize that went all the way back to this game. Pretty sure I have that on my New Leaf file. It's kind of funny. Take these shirts back. Yeah. Actually, the spade shirt's not bad, but I like the scratch shirt. Does he have a... Nope. Okay. Is there no catalog in this game? I'd like to talk to you. Flowers to you. Nope, not those. There you go. Cool, it's not that obnoxious metal noise anymore. For our most special customers. Isn't that the sweetest thing? Wow, it doesn't make a noise, that's weird. It's my boss. Try not to. They have such faith in me. Nope, I'm definitely a big dweeb. You got it right. Patira. Pretty sure it's a plant. Whatever. What you got? What's your special item? Go get him. Ooh, a fat one. I guess it's pretty big. Whatever. Fishing carp? Yep, that's mine. It'd be funny if they pulled stuff out of the lost and found. Oh my god, a lunar miner. Yeah, no, hundreds of thousands of dollars. Yeah, I don't know whose it is. You can have it. Get ready, blathers. There's lots of crap to give you. Small bass and large bass. All part of the grand tapestry, what?
Mm-hmm.
doesn't say that we have hardly anything anymore. My work has been recognized. I need to talk to these people. Avant-garde. I want it. Thanks, Sable. You win this time. You don't want to sell this guy just yet. It'll be nice when I can catch another one. $3,000 in the bank. He's like, okay. Two loops. Ta-da. You gotta see what's going on. Lord, the thing is gigantic. No thanks. Yeah, it's a plant. Okay with this plant. Hopefully I can stick it up here. A dace. Really? Come on, game. Work with me. Again? Really? There it goes. Really fat one. Whoops. No! No! Fish! Don't fall off. Some of it's gonna fall off. I like it better when it does the noise. I'm spoiled. Oh god. Expecting that. Fast. Damn, dude. These fish are rough. No doubt, crisis item. Oh. Well, everybody, I think I might just call it short tonight. I'm kind of tired. It's kind of dead in here. I'm just, I'm not really feeling it. I am very glad that he upgraded his store and that I got a new fishing pole, though. So that's good. Good day of Animal Crossing. But yeah, for those of you that came by, thanks for watching. Hope you enjoyed. If you're watching this on some other thing, if after it's been recorded, then I hope you enjoyed as well. Let me know anything you'd like to see in the future. If you want to see more of this, if you want to see something else, if you want to see more of something I've already done, let me know. I love getting feedback. It's my bread and butter. I will see you guys soon. Probably tomorrow. Maybe even later tonight. I don't know. It depends on what I'm doing. But you guys take care. Alrighty. Bye-bye now. Bye-bye now.